if we're just meeting for the first time, my name is Valentine, or at Color Me Val. And of course, you're watching Why in the Morning that runs from 7 a.m. to 10 a.m. It is a fantastic Monday. Nothing blue about this day except for the sky. Amanam Nagani, my friend. Yes, Karibu, this is our first segment, Music and Lifestyle. And I want to be very honest. I may not have done my homework, but it's okay, because I feel like now I know him a little bit more than I would have had I done my homework, but it's okay. So I would like to introduce first something that he has done. He is an actor as well as an artist. So we want to show you a clip by, just watch it. I don't even want to say anymore. Just watch it.
The irony of it all. We are living in your late uncle's house, whom you chased away, and yet the pastor paid our rent.
I did that to sort out urgent financial obligations. Besides, the pastor's money is not really his. It belongs to the church.
Really? And this is the same person you're going to ask for your children's school fees? You're not being realistic, Baba Kenda. And by the way, what are the children having for dinner?
God will provide.
Yeah, he will indeed. But how? When you're doing nothing about it?
I am doing something about it. I'm going for this job interview, and after that I will see the pastor.
Dun, dun, dun. And I told you, you know who it is immediately you saw him. So it was the dapper gentleman on the couch looking some type of way. So yes, we have just Bruce in the house. Hi.
Hi.
Karibu sana.
Asante.
What did we just see?
Yeah, that's a clip from Kenda Imani.
Uh-huh.
It's a show that we do for KBC.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what role is that?
I am actually the dad to Kenda.
Really?
Yes.
Hey, you're big shot.
Yeah.
sorry. See, this is what happens when you don't watch TV. All you watch is in the morning. Okay. All right. Okay. Good job. How's that going?
That's good. It's quite an interesting character, because the guy is actually sort of a church elder and yet quite the con man-ish type guy.
Uh-huh.
Not very honest.
Stereotype.
He has a family.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and the girl is very inquisitive and stuff like this. So it's very interesting.
Uh-huh.
Every day we get to shoot, wonderful crew.
Every day?
No, every time we go for shoots, wonderful crew. Very refreshing every time I go there.
Mm-hmm. Mm. I like the way you're very pumped and psyched with what you do. That's
yes.
A good sign, yeah?
Yes, sir.
All right, I am confused because you told me he works in a lab. You do bio what again?
No, I did biochemistry at UN, yeah.
Oh,
but right now I'm into quality management.
Oh, you tricked me, guys.
No, it is, yeah.
Really?
That's actually lab stuff.
Oh, okay, explain.
You basically check if food is good for human consumption.
Oh,
yeah, in one line, in one sentence, I'd say that.
Okay,
yeah.
So, KDF, Philip, Itakwen, Wama, we just started eating KDF from nowhere. That's what I wanted. I wanted that smile. All right. So you work a 9-to-5.
Yeah.
You act as well.
Mm-hmm.
You're an artist. You sing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You're a family man. Your husband. Your father. What time do you just get to be Bruce? Like just Bruce?
Wow. Now that you put it like that, I don't see it like that.
That's
I think I sort of have a passion for,
really?
For what I do. So I don't see the time going in that way. I mean, one life to live. If they can all move, I appreciate.
Okay, so we have some more Kenda Imani running through. I tell you, you look so different. The person I'm seeing on set here, and you look more like the artist here.
Yeah,
like the performing stage type.
Uh-huh.
And then over there, you look a bit more. Ama, that's the point.
Yeah, that's the point. Siku na watu wa wardrobe hapo hivyo, and job yao ni kumake sure that I look the part.
Sasa pia upa kwa powder.
Eh, ile major.
Na.
Yeah.
Yes, you, mama.
It's like a chef, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Aki come home, apike kwa hao, it's umama, so off.
Mm.
But akiwa kwa his thing ana flambe and all these things,
mm-hmm.
Ako job, you know. So that is different.
I like
but
that.
Yeah, I like it actually.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You have so many hats to put on.
Yeah.
Do you get confused like you just go be actor instead of singing?
No.
I like his focus. Oh my gosh. Have you told us your social media handles?
Oh, okay. By the way, my YouTube channel for Just Bruce the Music, it's brand new. We actually launched it on the 18th. I have my managers trying to work on the outlook. It's Just Bruce at YouTube, on YouTube, and on Instagram at Just Bruce 7. And on Facebook at Justified Bruce. So basically hit me up. I talk by the mwenyewe. I ongea one-on-one to my people. So usifikirie manager wangu ananiansaria your questions. You talk to me, I answer you back, you'll know it is me.
Okay.
Yeah.
I like that. So, for example, you told me you had been a secular artist before, 7 years ago.
Yeah.
And that's when your life changed, for lack of a better term. And then you switched it up. 7 years later, you're doing gospel. First of all, what happened to change your life, and why did you wait so long?
Rap was always in my blood to do. So when I got recorded, when I got signed by Esoteric Records, that is by Rob Kingati, I loved it. The whole thing, the fast life, the shows and everything, that was what I lived for. Then after I had done it for a while, I started to feel this nagging, you know, to sort of go back to the Lord, and that is really what I knew. And I tried to resist it for a whole year, but the end of 2010, I was like, okay. And that was bad. That was really some trying times for me, because at that point, my album was complete. We had already done a tour. Homeboys had agreed to sponsor my album launch and all this, and things were moving on.
It's a big deal.
Yeah, but that, by that time, there was zero peace basically in my heart. And I was actually at this place where I was struggling too much.
Just so that I understand, you have fast life, you're making money, going for shows, basically what the boy child dreams to have. But what do you mean you don't have peace? What is this peace that you need?
You don't have peace. I mean, by the way, Juicy, I was reading the story of Avicii, Elini Bambasana, because, I mean, if I was anywhere, like normally, like you say, Avicii is who I'd want to be in terms of 205 days in a 365 year. He's out doing shows. I mean, packed out stadiums and all this. This is the life he's living. But then, you know why he died? His family say.
I heard he committed suicide.
And he says he just couldn't find meaning for life. He just couldn't find the peace that he was looking for, you know. And this is, I think, a struggle that anyone that is honest will probably have to face at some point in time.
It's true.
Yes.
It's true. I can I just slide my opinion?
Please slide it.
Yeah, I like him. All right, so I think you have to know yourself. You need to know, you need to spend time with yourself. I know we always trying to make, you know, build some kind of relationship, whether it's your parents or your friends or your significant other. I feel you should start with yourself.
Exactly.
You really just gotta know what it is that you want.
Exactly.
You gotta know that him, he knew rap was in his blood. So 7, 8, 10 years is fine. We will come back to rap.
Yeah.
And how has it been?
I would say it's good, because like I said, the reason why I took the whole 7 years waiting, I needed a signal from God. I mean, if you just tell me, listen, rap is not the thing that you're supposed to do after you converted, I mean, I would begin, because he's the maker.
You're like a Lecrae now. You like the Kenyan Lecrae.
Oh, for real, eh?
Yeah. Yeah.
So, I mean, yeye ndio alikuwa na manual. So, ile time yenye niliconvert, bado nilikuwa namwambia tu, wewe niambie vile utataka mimi nitadu. So, all over 7 years, I was growing in the word, growing in ministry. I was serving in my church, actually.
What church
is it? Sitamathi River. I go to
Really?
Sitamathi River.
Really?
Yeah.
I just really recently started going to the Van Valley Road.
Oh, please.
It's amazing.
They have okay, I don't know if I should say this, but they have a deliberate way for a person to grow from, you know, the way you get saved and you're thinking, now what? You know? So what do? I just stop hanging out and stuff. No. So they have deliberate steps where a person comes from zero to actually knowing exactly what it is, working with the Lord. And I've grown over there.
You look the same. You say, okay, I'm sure this growing is spiritual and everything else. But physically, you are refusing to age. You're going backwards.
Vampire stuff, eh?
Yes, my friend. So tell me about this song.
Oh, Bathing in the Crucifixion, that one.
Ish.
Is basically a celebration of my salvation. Yeah, so it's hard to believe, actually. You know, human beings are so flawed. They are so just, and they're desperately flawed. You can want to try to be good, but I happen. But okay, realize that
I can relate.
You can relate, yeah. each and every day, okay, realize that each and every moment that I'm being washed and renewed each and every moment, then that is what I decided, what came to my heart to celebrate, that I'm actually bathing in a crucifixion all day.
Why aren't you ashamed? Why don't you, like, you come out and tell me, yes, I did. In fact, my last secular song was not even, you couldn't put it, we couldn't upload it, even ilikuwa X-rated, all the letters.
Yeah.
You know, it was so rated. And then you took a break and then you worked on yourself. Why are you so proud of this?
Of my past or of my present?
It feels like your present is as a result of your past.
Yeah, I went through a time when I was talking to my mentors, and I was telling them I'm so bummed out that I wasted 6 years doing what I was doing. And by that time, actually, we were going to a high school. We were going to talk to young dudes.
You guys do that?
Yeah,
I've
yeah.
been trying to get people. We go for to girls' high school.
Oh, please,
can we talk after?
Please,
this?
Let's
all
talk.
Right, continue.
So we were going to talk to young people, yeah. And I told them, you know what? I really, really, really feel what I need to tell them, because people come out of high school mostly saved, actually, many people, but then they decide, they think, I think kuna vitu bado sijaona.
Yeah, because first years, second years are the most notorious.
Exactly.
You know? What happened?
Kuna vitu sija try. I think that's usually the mentality. Alafu unaingia, boom, unajua. And then you do all these things. And for me, that 6 years, I felt like it was very wasted. Mm. One day somebody told me, listen, they are not wasted. If God was able to restore you to who you are now, and we're actually having this conversation, going to speak to younger people so that they don't get to follow, God has actually redeemed the situation, you know, and made it for good, which is now happening.
You're very interesting to be around.
You
have this ka-aura also, this ka-energy. It's good vibes, guys.
Meshukuru sana.
Good things happen when you watch one in the mornings. That's all you are now. All right, so we've covered you as the artist, we've covered you as the actor. Is there any other personality that, you know, that comes out?
Oh, I don't know, really.
Strange question, but you know what I mean.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I mean, I MC, I host events.
Okay.
And apart from that, also, the reason why I do science is because I love science.
You're so, like a Dexter. Uh-huh.
Yeah, so that also just fits in there. But I think more and more, the thing that I love to do the most is go and kick it off with my boys. I have two boys.
You're so sweet, okay? Raising kings.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, I want you to do something for me as we wrap this up. I want you to encourage someone out there, a young king who kind of wants to be like you, but they should really be more like themselves.
Yeah,
because, it's for free.
That's for free. Yeah, basically, the one thing that I keep on saying is do you, basically. God is there in terms of God knows exactly why he created you, and this is the purpose that I think you need to find. Once you find it, go gang ho, regardless of who comes with you and who is against you or whatever. Just go and do it, because at the end of the day, we are judged for faithfulness, not for results. Okay, this is how it works in the kingdom.
You know, on Mondays, okay, see, we have Women Crush Wednesday WCW, so we have Man Crush Monday. So today is Man Crush Monday. We usually have a panel of kings who come, and then we discuss social issues. I really think you should come.
I'd like to.
One time, yeah?
I'd like to.
For sure.
Please,
because you have
me.
This, I'm inviting already. Kayesu, we've invited. Where is he? I will see him after this. But yeah, I like the mentality you have. I like that you're already speaking to people's lives. So when they ask questions, you answer, because A, you've been through it, and you know better, and all these fantastic things. Now, because I have a contraption in my ear, that means I get to hear breaking news.
Yes,
do you want to know what they want?
Oh, no.
First, you don't want to know what they want?
Oh, I do.
You do?
Yes.
22162, first of all, is a text line. Start with YM254. I am with Just Bruce. So apparently, Just Bruce, they want to hear you perform a little bit.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Is that something we can do?
Okay.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
All right, surprise me. Just go for any song. I'm
okay.
Ready.
Na kutamani water of life kane kubai, ingebidi nimekopa Coca-Cola. Na siku yangu nikianza bila we iendi poa, ndio kwa mana daily mina kupa hola. na kuja kwako nikiwa red na sin juu utaniosha white kushinda bea za polar. I wanna see your glory, oh Lord, like Moses nikishuka fesi ngare shinda sola. Hey, mwamba wangu kwako nimejificha kushinda meno za mola. No way, siachili, hakuna nilichoshika kushinda neno la mola. So, holy bread of life, wenijaze unitumie ku witness life. Vile vile unanipa breakthroughs kwa life, ni kama shida ni button na mini heated knife. Nilikuwa niko lost, nafuata watu wengi kumbe sote tuko lost. Huka kuja athne, huka pay the cost. Na sasa hata mi umenicall ni join your host. Peace out. This is just Bruce Manze and basically keeping it real under near Christ. And I just want to let you know you can have it all. You can be at peace. You can have what you want. You can grow big in any direction that you desire. As long as you're with Christ, I mean, utakuna fanya job yako enye utengenezewa kwa life.
Umeisell your dream mpaka hata mimi nataka ku just dive in.
Come through.
Thank you so much, Just Bruce, for coming. I've had a very, very enjoyable interview. Thank you for forgiving me for, you know, being a bit ignorant.
Umesamehewa kabisa.
Thanks.
Hakuna shida yote.
Thanks. Pia kuwa na watu wa church, they forgive easily. Thank you, Jesus. Guys, it is still Monday. 22162 is still our text line. Start with YM254. And we will be right back. I am at Color Me Val.